So why are they called hingeback tortoises? Well, they actually have a hinge right there that they can open and close the back part of their shell.